is pretty good because main controls are here with the leg on his head, his elbow, and the hand ready to grab onto his leg. So you can use this foot here on the inside of his bicep. Take the bicep and just push and pull. Just pull straight back. So same again, it's pretty good because it doesn't mess up any of your main controls. Foot in onto the bicep. Flexibility issue there. Just press straight through. Sold the foot on it. Just push straight in, pull straight back. Really hard to keep this grip because you can put so much pressure into that. Straight back. Grab the wrist. Straight through your hip. Like you put it. Okay, give it a try on two, guys. One, two.